The Toronto Raptors capture a historic NBA championship after pouncing on the Golden State Warriors 114-110, their first title after winning the best-of-seven series on Thursday, June 13 or Friday, June 14 Philippine time. Kyle Lowry leads the Raptors with 26 points, 10 assists, and 7 rebounds, while Pascal Siakam had 26 points and 10 boards. The Warriors lose Klay Thompson to a knee injury in the third quarter of the game after losing Kevin Durant in a previous game. Golden State had a final shot to win, but Steph Curry misses a three-pointer and Draymond Green calls for a timeout when the team had none, setting up three final free throws by the Raptors' Kawhi Leonard to seal the victory. Leonard earns the finals' Most Valuable Player award after averaging 28.5 points and 9.8 rebounds in the series. The honor was the second in Leonard's career after winning his first finals MVP in 2014 with the San Antonio Spurs. The Raptors is the first Canadian club to win a major North American sports title since the 1993 Toronto Blue Jays captured the Major League Baseball's World Series.